Let your township begin at birth and cease only at death. Good morning, everyone. I am Shri Agarwal from class 8A, and today I am going to share my ideas for a better world based on lifelong learning. So when we talk of a global vision for a better world where there is no hunger or poverty, there is good health and well-being, there is economic growth, sustainable cities, peace and justice, this calls for embracing lifelong learning as a foundation, which means learning that goes beyond classrooms and vocational learning, which includes informal learning. Lifelong learning is meeting the diverse and the complex specific learning needs of all age groups through both formal and alternative learning pathways. At the heart of lifelong learning is the dematerialization of work, rise of the service sector, and learning to live together and work together for common objectives. This calls for investing in human talent, community spirit, responsibility and participation, the diversity of secondary education and vocational guidance, along with international cooperation. Lifelong learning means developing a panel of skills and knowledge which help us make the world a better place. I would like to end by quoting Georges Deleuze, who said that learning throughout life is the heartbeat of the society and the bridges of learning for a progressive global village.